So hi everybody, this is your stay-at-home grandma, and I'm bringing you the Solike. These are the stainless steel. I have one pack of gold and one pack of silver, and it's silverware. And I have I was going to do it, and then I said, well, yeah, I'll go ahead and do it, because I have a friend who is moving into a house. He's a young man, and he's single, and he's been, just a friend of mine for years, my husband. And so I just decided, well, you know, since they're free and everything like that and whatever, I will go ahead and get them and do the review and then give them to them. And there's a pack of four in each of them, but I don't know which one I got. First of all, let me get in the box so that I can show you. How's everybody doing? I am doing fine. So this is, it says, please clean the tableware with a little of warming of white vinegar before using, then wash in hot water. Do not wash with strong alkali or any oxidizing things like baking soda or bleaching powder. Okay. Keep the tableware dry. So I'll bring up this one first. So there's the fork. Now this is the gold one. That's the fork. And that's the knife. It's a nice knife. That's the little spoon right there. And then that's the big spoon. So he will have this set. Now let's look at the silver one. They're really pretty. I have a gold set. So I'll have a set of at least two. Like I said, it's only really him, but he might have somebody over or something like that. You want to set the table? I don't know how he does things. Opening up this one. This is the silver one. That's the fork. And they're nice, and they're not feminine, but they're not masculine either, but they're kind of like, I think that they're Swedish, if I'm not mistaken. I'll look and see in a minute. It takes me to the mind of what Sweden, there's a spoon. And again, there's the knife. And then here's the little spoon. But it was made in China. It's a little spoon. So, you know, he'll have, at least I have some silver. It was made in China, but it doesn't say. I thought maybe it might be on the Swedish design, but maybe not. Anyway, if you like this, like, share, and subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section. And give it a thumbs up, and I'll also leave everything in the comments section. I love you. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye.